Gu from the right. Oh, boy, how good is he?
Looks like he's come to play today.
So he'll have to come out of the game.
It's completely unnecessary.
Gu. Well, he's just dead-eye shooter, isn't he? What a shot!
What's the reason that China have dominated? Because they got foul trouble on Javiero. I think the way that they could get foul trouble on the likes of ever played within, so much at stake for Indonesia. Some players love it, some players buckle under that pressure.
Dare comes out and hits the three. Lead 20-9. Jaure.
There's been a few good spells across the tournament, nothing too consistent though.
Good.
It's just money in the bank.
From three-point range, it doesn't give you much of a chance. Good for three. Oh, it takes your breath away, doesn't it?
I mean, yeah, true,
he's got to give some credit. Took on Jochi, had to take a difficult shot. Hassan quickly. Gu hustles down, collects the pass and puts it up.
Again, they need to look for him when he's back to the basket. It's much more effective.
Gu. Oh, wow. Gu again. Somehow he's able to get that shot off, and he gets it back and puts it up and in. He is so quick to the ball, isn't he? Misses the layup. Gu again.
And he gets out and runs in transition. He knows he gets rewarded if he...